That's it. You're in the clear.
They would have flattened Utkarsh if it wasn't for you. I don't think people really know how much they owe you, Ajay. You've earned yourself a break. But a small one. If you have any unfinished business left, I suggest you take care of it. Kirat will need your undivided attention for this final push.
That's it. You're in the clear.
They would have flattened Utkarsh if it wasn't for you. I don't think people really know how much they owe you, Ajay. You've earned yourself a break. But a small one. If you have any unfinished business left, I suggest you take care of it. Kirat will need your undivided attention for this final push.
Thank you. genuinely surprised to hear this. I thought Amira had it locked down with her vision of a trip for the past. Sabal, on the other hand, is offering traditional values. And what has religion ever done for this country? Rhetorical question. Right? Religion doesn't build roads. Actually, it does. If you have slick. But that way, you build a pyramid, you guys. That's it. We win this war, Sabal is in power, and then we enslave everyone who supports Bug and Min. Bam! We are the new eighth wonder in the world. Talk about all the new tools. That comes here to see the pyramid.
Capture this outpost. Now we must fight to keep it. Send help.